Asking Jon Kent to be de-aged by DC editorial is like, it will eventually screw you over. The best we can hope for is that someone comes to their senses at DC and writes a good story with teenage Jon Kent, or he fades into comic book limbo.